Hello, it's Kevin Bacon again, and there's something wrong with this picture here. Now, first of all, the pedal boat is standing up on its side, but the other thing is only got one set of pedals. The other set is broken off or missing. I bought it this way a couple years ago, and I'm finna fix this thing, and I'll bring you along for the ride. I've been working at it a while, and it's obvious to me that these pedals are not going to come out of the paddle wheel easily. They're not giving up without a fight. So I'm going to have to pry that up out of there. See, I've got a pry bar sticking out. I'm going to have to pry that up out of there and cut it off, and then we'll take it up to the shop and we'll build a new set of axles for it. Whether I put a set of pedals in the other side or not, I'm not sure. I think I just like to have them over there on the right side, and then I steer with my left hand. But we'll see how it goes. Yeah, I hope you can see that. I know you can probably hear the wind overhead, but there's water running right out of the ground here, and I am maybe 4 feet below the crown of the hill. That is how much water is soaked up into this ground. It is just unbelievable, and it is slippery and it is nasty. And it is Francis. Okay, here's what we're up against. There's two set screw holes here. I took the set screws out, and the shaft underneath is stuck. You can see there's a small amount of rust on it. It wouldn't take very much. There's no really good way to get a purchase on this, so I'm going to cut it right here. Then I'm going to take it up to the shop and remove the stub out of there. And I'll figure out some way to attach it back again. And then this side over here is going to need something to replace it. Now, while I've got it off, these fins are all banged up and beat up, and I'll need to fix those. I'll do that too. Oh, and then we'll put it back together tomorrow. Hopefully we put it on the lake. And I'm going to get down in here with my die grinder, and I'm going to cut that off. Well, with my 4-inch angle grinder, and I'm going to cut that off. And I'm not going to put my camera down here where you can see it, because I really don't need those sparks all over the lens. Well, my surprise, that's a solid bar. I figured it would be hollow. It's not, it's solid. And the other side is hollow, which means it is empty. And I figured that that was probably not. So that means that I can, and there is a keyway here. That means that I can put a punch through there and drive that out of there. And that should be quick and easy. There we get us some light. Oh, that's much better, much better, much better. Yeah, there's some little keys there. So all I will need to do then is get a piece of rod this long, fit it through that hole over there, make sure that I've got some bushings in here to center it, and fix my pedals up the way they belong. Okay, it took a little setting up, but I've got a piece of pipe underneath where the stub shaft has to come out, and I'm going to put a drift in the top up here and attempt to drive it out through the bottom. We'll see how that works. It worked quite nicely. Shoved it right down in there into that post, or into that pipe. Now when I got this thing out, I'm gonna straighten up those fins a little bit over on Jan Peterite anvil. And after I get them straightened out, we'll get back at this. Ah, so much better, so much better. Not perfect, but then again, it is, after all, a paddle. The original shaft had a key slot in it. Of course, one of those original shafts is missing, but I have a piece of stock over here. So what I'm going to do is take my little die grinder and I'm going to cut a key slot right. Not a beautiful key slot, but functional, and that's what we need, functional. Because all it's got to do is sit in there. This is an idler shaft. So I need to make sure that it will go far enough in there so that this part here is not going to interfere with the bushing or something. And I've already spun it and cleaned it on a wire brush, so it's nice and smooth. I gotta take this into the grinder and clean all the rust off of there. And then bevel this so that I can get a really nice deep grind weld in there to hold this thing together. Although, I don't think we have to worry about me breaking it with only one good leg. Well, you can't get much better than that. That ought to work just fine. Now it's a matter of deciding which angle I want to send the keyway, stick it in my vise over here, and weld. And straighten and weld and straighten and weld again until I get it where I want it. You gotta love a good magnet. Line it up. I've got a good eighth of an inch gap in between the two there. So I get a good weld on it, then I can straighten and hammer on it without worrying about breaking the weld. And we'll get this puppy welded up. There, I'm very happy with that. It's nice and straight. I'll take it over here to the anvil here in a minute and make sure. And then I'll take it in on the grinder and I'll smooth that up. Now, that's not a bearing surface or anything right there. It's just a connection. And that should work fine. After I got it welded a little, I took my angle grinder and I ground a V into the middle. And I welded from the middle back out. So the weld penetrates clear through this shaft, which I think is about 3/4 of an inch. I got you out of frame. There. And it fits quite nicely, and it doesn't look half bad either. So let's go down there and see if we can find bushings and stuff and put this thing back together. Well, we're ready to drop her back together. I made a couple of bushings out of some PVC Schedule 40. This happens to be electrical conduit, and I'll start putting her together. Ha ha, I got the pedal side in, I got the set screws in it. Now all we got to do is get our bushing snuck in this side over here and get that shaft in there, and this boat is ready for the water. Woohoo! Well, that was quite a project. We got two bushings in there. We have a paddle wheel. Let's go around the other side. I have a stub shaft here on the left side. Left side, port. Starboard over here, we have a pedal. And the pedal goes around and around. Ah, that is great. Back in business. Ah. Cute little boat. Let me back up here a little and we'll get it to stand up. Let me get back up too much further. There she is. We'll get her on the boat. I hope to get her on the water tomorrow. Anyway, that's it. Kevin Bacon. Bye for now.